Okay. So hi Sai. First, before we start this call, let me understand and let the audience who are going to watch this video understand. What's your name? Where are you from? And what is it that you do?
Yeah, I'm Venu Pratap Sai. I'm from Guntur, Andhra Pradesh. And I was into Star Health Insurance. Our company is only for health insurance, purely for health insurance.
Okay. So you are working for Star Health and you do health insurance, right?
Yes. Yes.
Okay. So Sai, tell me, what is it that I can help you with? What questions do you have?
Yeah. Well, first of all, we are a standalone health insurance company. We give health insurance to the parent to 5 years from 5 years. 5 years baby to 75 years, 11 months senior citizens. Mm-hmm. And we are specialized for health insurance. We have 10,000 plus hospitals throughout India. And we are in-house settlement. We have in-house settlement. Means rest of the companies, they will go for TPA, third party settlement. Right?
Correct.
Yeah, we will issue the policy and we will only settle the claims.
Correct. So what are you doing in the current situation? How are you coping up with the lockdown and what is the impact on your business?
See, I was a BNI member, Vice Chapter, Guntur, Andhra Pradesh.
Okay.
And we are taking all the details of the client and we are doing it on online. And we are sending a link to the customer who is able to know about the technology, how to pay, how to use debit card, we'll send to them.
Okay, so you are currently helping people
online.
Yeah, so you are helping people to pay you premium and buy your services online, am I right?
Yes.
Okay, so what I really want to know is, what are your current challenges in the business? What are you struggling with? What is it that you can bring to the tip?
Yeah, currently we are struggling with how to convince a client, first of all.
Okay.
But I was when I joined, I was struggled with that problem, but mm-hmm. now I was okay with that. But I want to get awareness about the health insurance importance to the client.
Okay, so you want to create awareness about health insurance to the clients, right?
Yeah.
What are you currently doing to create that awareness?
Yeah, currently we are doing our WhatsApp posters. I am keeping how health insurance is useful to them. Some people are aware, but they need some problems are there, like financial due to lockdown or due to business down they are facing. But most of the people are aware. Most of the people are taking government schemes. They are saying we don't need to extra pay of Star health insurance like that.
Okay, so Sai, do you have a pen and paper? I'm going to give you a few ideas that you can go ahead and execute.
Yeah, okay.
So listen to me carefully, Sai. In the past, I have worked with companies that that do softwares for insurance agents. Okay. I'm not going to name that company, but that you probably must be using the software of that company as well. Okay. The mobile software that kind of helps you combine two policies and stuff together. So during that time, I had done a lot of training with life insurance advisors and general insurance advisors and stuff like that. So I always used to ask them this question. that you feel that your profession is a nice profession to be with, and everybody would say yes. Then I would ask them, okay, do you think everybody should be a part of this profession? And everybody would say yes. Then I would ask them, if you had a daughter, would you get your daughter married to somebody who is doing only insurance? And then they, I would see a hesitation. Now, I'll tell you.
I know. I'm facing somewhat.
Correct. Let's deep dive into this. The reason why that happens is because all insurance agents are going to sell insurance. Now, whenever you are being sold something, if I try and sell you something right now, your automatic reaction is going to be to defend that conversation and somehow be able to tell me how you don't need my services. Am I right or wrong?
Yeah.
When it comes to services, people, and especially services that people do not understand. Now, you mentioned TPA, in-house insurance claim, etc., etc. I, as a consumer, may not understand how painful it is to go to a TPA. Because as long as I have a cashless card, I may not have had a bad experience. And I may not relate to what you're saying. That's one. So if I'm going to buy a service that I don't know how to buy, or I don't know the technical aspects of it, then my buying decision will rely on relationship and trust. Do you agree to this?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, relationship and trust can be built, but it cannot be built so quickly. This lockdown period, you should build that relationship. Now, how are you going to build that relationship? Okay. These are the objective activities that I want you to do. You are in Andhra. You are in Guntur. You are a BNI member.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Think of topics which are health related. That people need to be careful about when it comes to health. Right now, we are in the middle of a pandemic. Think of things that people need to do to stay safe during this pandemic.
Yeah.
And make a video on that. Put that video on to people. Second thing that you want to do is affiliate, which means not affiliate really, collaborate. Collaborate with doctors.
Yeah.
Okay. Call up doctors. And like we are doing this call right now on Zoom, you can do a call like this with a doctor and clarify all the wrong messages that are floating around on the internet.
Okay.
Okay. Now, when you become a source of knowledge for protecting health, people are going to see you as an expert for health, right or wrong?
Yeah.
Now, when people see you as an expert on health, they automatically trust you for that.
Okay.
And later on, when the lockdown is over, people can reach out to you and then say, hey, you know what, Sai, if you could help us get a health insurance because you know so much about health, can I be protected for this health? Can I be protected for that health?
Yeah.
So I would strongly suggest, do not go and try and sell something right now. Absolutely don't try and sell something aggressively, because the more you try to sell, the more people are going to go against you. Instead, recognize the knowledge that you have and spread that knowledge without asking for people to buy you.
Yeah.
Now, what we are going to do is I want you to make this first video of how people can protect themselves from the current pandemic. And I want you to send that video to us. I will post it in the group that you are already a part of and see how many people are interested to talk to you further. You got that?
Okay.
Sai, do you have any other question for me?
Yeah, I have a question. I thank you for connecting me. And I have a question. I want to know, I don't want to buy my product, but I want the people to be aware of health insurance health insurance because so people, India is only the place where health insurance only is almost 5% to 6% people are taking of health insurance.
See, I tell you something. Now there is something called as there's a subject called as business modeling. Okay. In that subject, I teach people why do people buy certain things. Okay. Why do people spend money on certain things? For example, I buy an iPhone not because I require a phone. I buy an iPhone because it's an iPhone. So if iPhone was to tell me the features of the phone, which they do, that does not become my reason for buying it. My reason for buying it is really because it's an iPhone. In the same way, when people buy insurance, the reason of their buying is to protect themselves from uncertainties, right? So you got to start talking about what all can cause uncertainty and not worry about insurance sales. If you help people understand how to protect their health, how to protect themselves from uncertainty, sales of insurance is a byproduct.
Okay.
It will automatically happen. You don't have to do it.
Okay.
See, when you go to a doctor, does a doctor tell you, come to me and I'll give you medicine?
Yeah, obviously.
Doctor doesn't tell you, right? Doctor doesn't advertise, come to me and I'll give you medicines for you to be healthy, right? It's only when you go sick is when you go to the doctor and take medicine.
Yes.
Are you right? Are you with me? Mm. Now, why does that happen? And how?
Correct? I'm with you.
Correct. Now, when does that happen? And when do you really go to the doctor? And which doctor do you go to? You go to the doctor that your relatives refer you to. Am I right or wrong?
Yes.
Or the doctor that has very good reputation in your market. Yes or wrong?
Yes.
That means you are going to the doctor not because the doctor is telling you, come to me. You are going to the doctor because somebody that you trust is telling you, go to the doctor. Right or wrong?
Yes, yes.
And that somebody is trusting the doctor simply because he's experienced something good with that doctor. Yes or no?
Yeah.
So let people experience your knowledge of protecting health. Let people see you as a go-to person whenever it comes to protection of health. And that you can do by talking about various things that can help people protect your health. See, on our group, there are a lot of dietitians. Connect with them. Collaborate with them.
Okay.
Connect with doctors. Collaborate with them.
Okay.
Do video calls like this and ask doctors, can you tell me how can you protect ourselves from COVID-19? Can you tell me how can children be protected? Can you tell me how can people over the age of 60, 70 can remain safe? And you become the reason. So if I have to look out for anything related to health, I think of Sai, because Sai is the person who gives me information on health.
Okay.
Now, once that trust is established, sales of health insurance will automatically happen because I trust you. I trust you as a person who knows about health, who's not a salesman.
Okay. He's
a knowledge man. The more you promote yourself as a salesman, you will not be able to do it.
Yeah.
You know how I do it? I don't get into sales conversations at all. My sales conversation is consultation calls. Like I'm doing right now. If I'm not able to give you solutions that work for you, there is no reason for you to buy me, right?
Yes.
So that's about it. And I want you to start this. Make the first video and send it to us. I will give you feedback on that and we'll put it on the group.
Okay. I'll do that.
Wonderful. Sai, any questions?
And present, I don't have any questions.
Wonderful. Stay in touch, Sai. And I'm looking forward for your video. Let's go ahead with that and propel.
Okay.
All the best.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Sai. Thank you.
Thank you.